And Damian Sandow causing some interference.
The pastor kick. Oh, the knee caught Road Dogg right on the bridge of the nose.
Oh, man. Oh, my God. Oh, my. He's here. The beast is here. Brock Lesnar. The whirlwind of destruction.
Oh, he's not wasting any time.
The man who broke Triple H's arm. It's Shawn Michaels' arm. It sent Mr. McMahon to the hospital for a hip replacement surgery. And Lesnar's here, staring in the eyes of the New Age Outlaws. And Billy Gunn wasted a little time. Billy Gunn knew it was coming. And Brock Lesnar unloading. Brock Lesnar.
Out.
F5 to Billy Gunn.
It's no doubt about it. This is the price that the New Age Outlaws are paying just for being Triple H's friend.
Now, Road Dogg is helpless, defenseless. And in a fight to Road Dogg, Lesnar laying waste to the New Age Outlaws.
So, let me get this straight. Triple H wants Brock to know that the game is on. Well, Brock Lesnar doesn't play games. Brock Lesnar hurts people. Take, for example, the heartbreak kid Shawn Michaels. Triple H's best friend, Brock Lesnar, broke his arm. Take, for example, Vincent Kennedy McMahon, not just the chairman of the board of this multi-billion-dollar corporation, but Triple H's father-in-law. Brock Lesnar broke him in half. Broke Vince McMahon in half to where Stephanie McMahon, Triple H's wife, the mother of Triple H's children, had to watch as her own father got lifted with a broken body and placed into an ambulance with tears running down Stephanie's face. Tell me, Triple H, what must that do to a man? And now... now the New Age Outlaws, the last traces of D-Generation X, laid to waste, F5'd into oblivion. Okay, what am I babbling about? I know everybody wants to hear the answer. The question is, will Brock Lesnar fight Triple H at WrestleMania? And the answer is yes! But, and ladies and gentlemen, there is a but attached to this. Brock Lesnar will fight Triple H at WrestleMania only if we get to name the stipulations. And Brock Lesnar won't tell you those stipulations until after Triple H signs the contract. So now you see the dilemma we've put Triple H in. Triple H, you either blindly accept Brock Lesnar's challenge, or check this out, hero, cerebral assassin, avenger, you disappoint the WWE Universe. You disappoint your wife. You disappoint your children. You disappoint your father-in-law. And most of all, you disappoint yourself. And if you ain't down with that, I got two words for you. Brock Lesnar!
Well, that right there
is the highest form of blackmail. Triple H will get his match against Lesnar at WrestleMania.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. Wait till the game sees this.
Destruction of Triple H's friends, his buddies from D-Generation X, Billy Gunn and Road Dogg.
I mean, all you can say about Brock Lesnar is this guy's...